Hi guys, so today I'm going to show you how to crochet this pattern. We'll be using a size 3mm crochet hook and size 1 yarn. So the first thing we need to do is make a loop stitch. And we will chain 84 stitches, multiples of 14. 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, so once we've chained 84, we need to make sure that our chain is straight. And we need to slip stitch into the first one. Chain 3, skip 2, single crochet, chain 5, skip 4, single crochet, chain 3, skip 2, chain 3, skip 2, chain 3, skip 2, chain 5, skip 4, single crochet into the fifth one. So 3 with 3 chains and then 1 with 5 chains, and we will keep repeating that for the entire row. To start a new row, we will slip stitch here. And then we will go in here into the chain of 3, single crochet. Alright? And then we will do 6 double crochet into the chain of 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then we will go into the chain of 3 and we will single crochet 1. Okay? Like that. Chain 3, single crochet into the chain of 3, chain 3, single crochet into the chain of 3. Again, we will go into the chain of 5 and do 6 more double crochet. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then we will go into the chain of 3, single crochet, like that. Chain of 3, single crochet into the chain of 3, chain of 3, single crochet into the chain of 3, double crochet 6 into the chain of 5. single crochet into the chain of 3. And keep repeating the same steps for the entire row. And then I'll show you what to do next. To finish the row, go in here and slip stitch. Okay, on the next row, chain 3, double crochet the next one, chain 2, half double crochet 2 into the post, 1, 2, yarn over, pull it through. Next, double crochet, 1, chain 2, half double crochet 2 into the same post, 1, 2, yarn over, pull it through, double crochet, 1, chain 2, half double crochet 2 into the post, 1, yarn over, pull it through, double crochet 1, chain 2, half double crochet 2 into the post, yarn over, pull it through, double crochet 1, chain 2, half double crochet 2 into the post, yarn over, pull it through, double crochet 1, chain 2, half double crochet 2 into the post, yarn over, pull it through. Okay. So when you have 6, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You skip this chain of 3 and go into the next one. And just single crochet. Okay? Like that. And you do the same thing for the entire row. And now we start on the next one. Double crochet 1. Double crochet another one. Chain 2, half double crochet 2 into the post, yarn over, pull it through, double crochet 1, chain 2, half double crochet 2 into the post, yarn over, pull it through, double crochet 1, chain 2, half double crochet 2, yarn over, pull it through, double crochet 1, chain 2, half double crochet 2 into the post, yarn over, pull it through, double crochet 1, chain 2, half double crochet two into the post, yarn over, pull it through, double crochet one, chain two, half double crochet two into the post, yarn over, pull it through. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We have 6. And now we will skip this and we will go in here and we will single crochet. And this is how your work should look like so far. Keep repeating the same steps for the entire row and then I'll show you what to do next. Okay, so this is the last one and we will skip the first chain of three and we'll go into the second one. Single crochet and then we will go in here to the third chain and we will slip stitch. So we will chain four, we will double crochet one in here, chain three, 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 double crochet one in here. When you get in between of these two, you will not chain, you will just triple crochet one in here. Double crochet one in here. Double crochet one in here. Chain three, double crochet one in here, chain three, double crochet one, chain three, double crochet one, chain three, double crochet one, so again when you get in between these two, you'll triple crochet one, double crochet one, chain three, double crochet one, chain three, double crochet one, chain three, double crochet one, and keep repeating the same steps for the entire row and then I'll show you what to do next. Okay, so to finish the row, we'll go in here, into the fourth chain, and you will slip stitch. Okay, then we will continue to slip stitch. Single crochet. chain 3, single crochet, chain 3, single crochet, chain 3, single crochet, and when we get here, we will chain 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Single crochet. Chain 3. Single crochet. Chain 3. Single crochet. Chain 3, single crochet, chain 5, single crochet, and we will keep repeating these steps for the entire row, and then I'll show you what to do next. To finish the row, we will slip stitch in here. On the next row, slip stitch, single crochet, chain 3, single crochet, chain 3, single crochet, double crochet 6 in here, single crochet, chain 3, single crochet, chain 3, single crochet, double crochet 6. Single crochet, chain 3, single crochet, chain 3, single crochet, double crochet 6. Single crochet. Keep repeating these same steps until you finish the entire row, and then I'll show you what to do next. To finish the row, we will slip stitch in here. On the next row, we will slip stitch, single crochet, double crochet 2, 1, 2, chain 2, half double crochet 2 into the post, yarn over, pull it through. Double crochet one, chain two, half double crochet two into the post, yarn over, pull it through. Double crochet one, chain two, half double crochet two into the post, yarn over, pull it through. Double crochet one, chain two, half double crochet two into the post, yarn over, pull it through. Double crochet one, chain two, half double crochet two into the post, yarn over, pull it through. Double crochet one, chain two, half double crochet two, yarn over, pull it through. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We will skip this. We'll go into the next chain of three. Single crochet. We will keep repeating these same steps for the entire row, and then I'll show you what to do next. To finish the row, slip stitch in here. I hope you guys like it. Thank you so much for watching. Please share and subscribe.